Hey, so how are you today?
Doing great, man. Excited to be a part of this. Got my workouts in, so I can come out here and hang out.
So what's it like fight week? I mean, what's it like?
It hasn't gotten crazy yet, but I'm looking forward to get really crazy real soon. Can't drive out here all the whole nine, you know. So fortunately enough for me, I live out here and I'm just a rock's throw away, and I can get here whenever I need to be here and be a part of it, and then get out of it when I want to get out of it. So it's going to be fun.
Where will you be May 2nd?
I'll be right here May 2nd, man. Tuned in like everyone else in the world. Tuned in to this great fight.
So what's next for you? What's on the...
It's looking like June for me. I don't have an opponent yet, but we stay ready, so we don't have to get ready. And, you know, we'll be ready for June. That's the timeline they're giving us right now.
You're a strong fighter, capable of taking on anyone.
Yes, sir.
There's someone you have in mind.
Willing to take on anyone. I don't have a list. They put them in front of me. I just try to knock them down and do the best I can to get them out of there. You know?
There's got to be one fighter. So that guy would help my career more than the next guy.
Well, Timothy Bradley was a name that came up most recently in the news. So I would throw his name out there because that's, you know, what the fans want.
We spoke with Jesse Vargas yesterday, and he wants Timothy Bradley as well.
I believe it, but.
So what about you and Jesse?
Come on, Jesse. Let's do it.
How do you think that... What is Jesse's strengths? What would make that a great fight?
Jesse's a good boxer. He's a really good boxer. I watched him closely. He's a good boxer. Keeps his hands up. He's very fundamentally sound. We'll make for a very good fight. We're both young. And I'm willing and able, and I think it's the same for him. So I see him around all the time. We're not great friends, but we do know one another, and it's always a pleasure seeing him. So I think it will be a great fight.
Good. And who do you have for May 2nd?
I got Manny Pacquiao winning that fight. I look for him to do it. You know, I know him personally, so I have a little personal bias attached to him.
Okay, brother. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Mr. Mauro, how's fight week for you?
It's been a hectic week by every stretch of the imagination. Just on my way right now to the press conference. Going to be recording our daily show for Showtime's website, which is called Maypac Daily. And you can feel the buzz. I've been here since the beginning of the week. Usually fight week, it starts picking up at around Thursday or so, but it's been right from the get-go, a beehive of activity. And obviously everyone is really amped about the fight on Saturday night. And I'm hoping that it lives up to the hype, because it is definitely the biggest fight of my generation. But we'll have to wait and see what happens in the ring.
Like you said, biggest fight of your generation, and you've been part of huge events, MMA, boxing, name it. You're one of the top commentators, one of my favorites. How does this compare to those events?
Nothing compares to what's going on with Mayweather and Pacquiao. I've been very fortunate, as you mentioned. I was in Japan for Pride Fighting Championships, which at the time was the biggest MMA organization on the planet. And really, for me, the top there was Fedor Emelianenko and Mirko Krokop for the heavyweight title, which was an amazing fight, an amazing atmosphere. And of course, you know, with boxing and kickboxing and pro wrestling and MMA, I really have had a blessed career in covering all combat sports. But this event transcends the sport, and for me to just be a tiny part of it, and blessed to be the international play-by-play announcer, I'm just really looking forward to it, sir.
All right. Thank you very much. May you have a blessed week.
Thank you. You too, my friend. Thanks. Hey,
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.